Hi guys, so now we've uploaded a PDF bank statement to the VouchrIt platform. This particular file has, let's say, around 850 bank statement entries. We specified the bank ledger, and we also specified the time interval for which we need to do the accounting. The file is now ready for review, so let's go ahead and review the file. As soon as you open the file, our AI assistant Speedy will have some recommendations for you. Now, in most of the cases, more than 80% of your entries will get resolved through these Speedy recommendations itself, which means that more than 80% of your work will get done in less than 15 minutes of your time. Let's see how do we do that. What the system smartly does is, after going through the entire bank statement, it groups all the similar transactions in one card and assigns a particular party ledger to it. So if Speedy thinks that all of these entries belong to one particular ledger, it will club them together and post it to that particular ledger. For example, in this case, Speedy found 255 entries, which it thinks should be posted to the bank charges ledger, and a payment voucher should be created corresponding to it. If you feel they should be posted to some other ledger, you can simply select it from the drop-down here. If you feel that for this particular case, instead of a payment voucher, you should create a contra-voucher, all you have to do is just select that from the drop-down further. Now, you can scan through all of these entries, and if you feel that any particular entry shouldn't belong here, all you have to do is uncheck them, and Speedy Recommendations will keep these entries unresolved for you. After this, all you have to do is just click on Approve. So at the click of a button, those 251 entries got resolved. The four entries which you had kept it unresolved appear as another card, and then you can specify a particular ledger that you want to post it to. So after a point, all you have to do is just select the ledger, check the voucher type, scan through the entries, and click on Approve. So for example, in this case, all the payments that have been made to NETC have been clubbed together. So this looks like a FastTag payment to me. Hence, I am selecting the FastTag ledger, and it's a payment voucher since it's a debit to my account. Next, all I have to do is just click Approve. Similarly, a monthly payment or a recurring payment is being made here, and Speedy Recommendations has rightly clubbed it together. All you have to do is just select the ledger and click Approve. In this way, you can go through these cards one by one, and you would be done with more than 80% of your work.